Hey, what's going on, everybody? Welcome back to another Pokemon Violet and Scarlet playthrough. And today, I'm finally back with the playthrough, but there's a few things. Number one is the fact that the audio, or my audio in this playthrough, is very, very low. Like, you hear the game and everything, but the game audio is way louder than my audio. So you'll hear me, but not so much, so I apologize for that. It'll be like that for this episode. I apologize for that. I apologize in advance for that. There was a mix-up with my recording. But I didn't want to just, like, skip this part of the playthrough because, you know, I do go against, like, a gym leader and such. So, again, my apologies. You know, I'm human. Sometimes I make mistakes, and it just happened I made a mistake. But I don't want to make this too long. You guys can see the battles and see what I do and see what I play through and stuff like that. So, yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this video, and stay tuned for more. Yo, what's going on, everybody? Welcome back to another video on the channel, and I'm back with some more Pokemon Scarlet and Violet content. Last time we left off with the water gym, I can't remember the name. And then after that, let's have a talk for a minute. So, number one is the order I was supposed to be doing things. I mentioned this in a previous video, that the order I was meant to be doing things was a little mixed up. So some things that I was meant to do later, I did earlier, and some things that I was meant to do earlier, I ended up doing later. And so now we should officially be back on track after this. Hopefully. But after the water gym, we were supposed to do the Team Star Poison Fruit gym, and I already did that. So after that, we need to do the normal type gym, the Medali? Oh, I'm gonna get roasted in the comments. I'm gonna get roasted, bro. But we have to do that gym next, and then after that, we should be back on track. I think so. If not, then I'm sorry. I'm sorry. But yeah, I already set the destination point for us, so we can make our way down there in a minute. Let's do this. It's been a minute. New microphone, so you guys may hear a little bit of a difference. You guys can let me know what you think about that difference there. I tried my best to produce the best content possible for you guys. I'm not gonna lie, it's been a minute since I've played the game, so you guys could tell. Okay, but anyways, there's a lot of Pokeballs, so we're gonna. Ooh, we got a rare candy, let's go, that's awesome. Ooh, no, no, I did not want to battle you. I'm not sure what level these Pokemon are around. If you guys remember our team, we have Cerulege, we have Florgato, we have Salazar, we have Jolteon, and then we caught this Pokemon. But I'm not really sure if we'll keep that Pokemon. The thing is just like, when I'm collecting a team, I want to collect a team from the current game that we're on, for this game at least. Hey, yo, our apparently this desert is home to the Quaking Earth type. Okay, so this is the Quaking Earth type, but we're not doing that this episode. We're going to ignore Arden for now. Wow. You're legit, and you have to. I shall not have it. But yeah, no, what I really, really need on my team, what I really want on my team, is a very good. Wow. Rain Dance, okay, interesting. I'll risk it. As I was saying, I want a really good water Pokemon. The thing is that I have not seen any water Pokemon yet. So, if you guys do know about this water Pokemon, down below. Because I really have. Alright, let's see here. Borgato is not doing much, so we'll switch out to young Siri Mage. How are you guys doing, man? That's a bit sad, but alright, that was a kill. We did not get any levels from that, so that sucks, but it's okay. Alright, so let's just continue to make our way. I'm not trying to get close to both of them, but little do I know. Hey, Nightshade is a dick. But yeah, I gotta make my way down there just so we can go against the next. Alright, so we'll go with C-Bomb. C-Bomb hopefully. Let's go B. All right. Oh wow, that was pretty easy. You only had that one Pokemon. We got 1,196 for winning. How do I do it? Where's my freaking ride on, bro? I can get one here. Woo! Or my denied. Okay. Shoot! Let me pick it up. Okay. We're gonna pretend that never happened. Alright. So I may or may not. But it's okay though. It's okay though. We're gonna come from here. And on top of the wall, I'm going to... I have no idea what the hell I'm saying. But no, we got this though. We got this. We're going to punch up. We are going to punch up. Okay. Okay, where do I have to go? Where do I mark my destination? Right here. Okay, so we're gonna... I could have flew here. Wow! I could have flew there the whole time. Alright, cool. Thank you. Alright, so screw that journey. Okay, we're not gonna pay attention to that journey. Okay? Instead, what we will do... since the gym is already right here, we're gonna take some time. We're not even gonna take time. This is a huge wild area. Okay? Okay, we're gonna take time. We're gonna find some Pokeballs. We're going to find some sparkles on the ground. Maybe, just maybe, maybe find some water Pokeballs. That's the game plan for now. That's the game plan. I really would really love a water Pokemon. This team is a normal type of Pokemon, so a fighting Pokemon would be really good. Yeah, we gotta make some changes to our team, because as far as I know, Jolteon, Sableye, and Dragonite are the only Pokemon I'm really happy about when it comes to it. So that is not good. Alright, battle. Alright, we can battle this old lady. Yes. Let's go! Alright, let's sending out your man. Wow! 50 freaking 3? We're gonna die. We're gonna die. Oh my god, that was not very effective. Come on, let's go. Nah, we're not gonna die. We got this. We're faster. Come on. Scary thing. It's alright. Uh oh. Don't outspeed me. No! No! I knew that was gonna happen! No! Okay, Cerulege, come on. We avoided the attack. You know what? Salazar, let's go. Let's show what we got, baby. Let's go. Alright, we're gonna hit him with a breaking swipe. Come on, kill him. Kill him. He has rest! Why is this person so stacked? Okay. Let's bring out Neverstack and let's pray. He looks like he's from Minecraft, but, I needed it anyway. Not even troll fast, I'm genuinely struggling here, man. Oh my god. Jolteon. Here, just kill me already, bro. Put me out of my misery. Put me out of my misery. This game sucks. I went against a level 53 Earth Ring that was practically invincible to the Pokemon that I had. This game's a bit mad, you know. It's a bit mad, you know. Alright, let's find trainers. Let's find Pokemon. good. That seems like a more reasonable idea. I'm going against some trains. It's a Pikachu. Who cares, though? Cypher. Cypher is trash. Far in a way. Okay, Toxic. A Staraptor almost caught us. Excellent. Thank you. All these Pokemon are level 50, so it doesn't mean like I can capture them anyway. Why are they such high level? Does this game hate me? I think this game hates me. I think that's what it is. I think this game is pretty. Yeah, okay. Why are you thinking this game is real? A Dratini. Oh, wait, change. Oh, you're shooting me. I think you're shooting me. More Dratini. Ooh, a Dragonair. Alright, yeah, no, there's nothing here that we can get. These Dratinis are probably like level 50 or something like that. We can run into one just to. Which is not a good thing. You know, it's not a very good thing. Yeah, look, this is, dude, you are literally almost a dragon. How are you? Okay. Alright, let me see here. Okay, let's just fly back here. Okay. Wow, I went very, very freaking far from where we're meant to be, actually. So, let's fly back to our destination. And, let's look around that area. Start early with this gym. Oh shoot, dude! I don't know if you guys heard that. That was just my microphone, and that is embarrassing. All right, but we should be good. Okay. Hey, PBL. Oh my god. I saw you going into the gym and came running. Listen, I'm really sorry I couldn't battle you last time we ran into each other. I don't even remember the last time we ran into each other. That's how long it's been.
Wait, don't get me wrong, I didn't chase you down just to battle you. Then again, I guess I wouldn't mind a battle or anything if you wanted to. What do you say? You say maybe battle. Sure. Sure! Yes! Battle time! You and me, Yu-Gi-Oh! Wait, hold on. I want to be sure to pick the right Pokemon for where you're at in your journey. Sorry, give me a sec. To fine-tune my team. Wow, you saying I'm trash? Yo, she's saying I'm trash. That's what I'm lacking. Dude, she's saying I'm trash, bro. Alright. Welcome to the Medali Gym. Let me register you in as a challenger. Your name is Pedia, yes? Correct. Great, now in order to face Gym Leader Harry, you'll first need to pass the gym test. Here at the Medalla Gym, enemies ordered a special secret menu item. Specifically, a menu item at the Treasury Entry, a much loved restaurant. I don't catch you that. Order correctly and you pass. Right now, there are three other challengers around town attempting this gym test. Each challenger has been given a different clue that'll help them discover the secret there. They'll be given a clue as well. Please find and battle the other challengers. User must tell the winner their clue. Your goal is to gather clues and use them to determine the secret dish. Then order it from the waiter to the treasury. Only the challenger who is able to order correctly to pass the test. The clue is to find out how the regular season their dish is. Is this guy like a chef? I suggest you start by hearing what a regular at the treasure entry has. Oh yeah, this guy sounds like he's a chef. That's my guess. I don't know though. It's just my guess. Flamethrower style. What? Lightly charged. That sounds so good. Imagine having someone tell you that they're gonna cook up your steak fire blast style. Bro, you expect heaven to be in your mouth, dude. Dude, where am I? Maybe that wasn't the right thing to order. Okay, well, what was the right thing to order? Where did your challenge? I hope you're. Okay, well, I don't know. What's it? Bro, I don't know. I'm just guessing. Wait, I'm not the boss. Yeah, okay, I have the boss. no credit. You don't understand me, bro. Okay, back up a second. Cause, I feel like we should bring it today. Why do you guys watch this video for the video? Okay, don't roast me in the comments. I get it. Okay, I understand. Okay. Let's see. my worst nightmare. You couldn't have come at a better time. Oh, you're on my level. I'm going to F you up. I'm going to ruin you. We got 4,764 winners. Okay, what was the clue? My clue is to look for something that's the odd one. listen to this. You gotta find the ocean. We have Fire Blast, we have Lemon, we have... Find out, Santiago is a student. Ooh, okay. Clue, spill the beans, kid. Floor Gacho's evolving! Wow! Let's go! Oh my gosh, congratulations. Your Floor Gacho evolved into Meowscarada. We're gonna call you Meow. Okay. Grass and Dark. Okay. What's the word? What? Flower tree. The user throws a wig, paper, a flower, okay. We're gonna go over here. Okay, we're doing good. We're doing pretty good. Okay, let's just get the clue from this guy and then we'll be alright. Fine, here's my clue. I'm looking very close to you. Very close to you. Let's find the green bird. Okay. Radiant Thorn, yes. Fire Blast Fire. And Lemon. Let's go! We did it! Oh my god, I'm so smart, bro. Rumble, rumble. I'm the smartest man on the planet. I'm the smartest man on the planet. Congratulations, you passed the gym test. You now have the right to challenge the gym leader. Please come speak to me again when you're ready to battle. Okay, awesome. So, we're just going to heal up our Pokemon. And once we heal up our Pokemon, I'll be back with you guys in just 1 minute so we can talk to this guy and we'll be able to take on the gym leader. All right, everybody, I am back. I fully healed our Pokemon. We should be ready to take on this gym battle now, take on this gym leader, and get our next gym badge. So let's go ahead and talk. You want to face the exponential every man himself, gym leader Harry. Absolutely. In this case, please head onto the battle court. What happened to all the people in the battle court? They just like instantly happened. Oh, so the guy that gave us the Lemon King is Larry. Hello. I'm Larry. I'm assigned to work as the gym leader of the Malawi gym. Good job at making your way through the gym tank. And well, maybe try the energy and then you can. Everything's good. God, this guy looks so dull and boring. He looks like a new rock on power. Anyway, my boss will dock my pay if I spend too much time chit-chatting. Let's get this battle over. You get paid for being a gym leader? Imagine that, bro. Thank you for doing business with us today. I will be at your service. Yo, Larry, I'm going to F you up. Okay, so, alright, so we just evolved our Florigato. And we're about to F U F.
Let's not go in too hard. Oh no, I'm gonna go in incredibly hard. Like I almost feel bad.
Bob, goodbye.
Oh, you're not dead. Okay.
You say let's not go in too hard, but you yawn me. You yawn me, bro. How dare you? This is what happens to people who yawn me, bro. I don't let people get away with yawning.
Funny guy. I'm gonna break you swipe. You're gonna die.
Dragon Claw! Yes, please!
Okay.
Yo, let's get the new Dragon Claw shot, bro. Let's get it. Alright, Hey, Larry! Okay! Dang, Larry! Okay, bro. Okay, we get it. We get it. Okay, we get it. We throw hair. Okay, we get the point. Okay? I'm really gonna say that I'm honestly just kind of like looking at a random Pokemon. We're not even Okay. Okay. I see how you roll. I see how you move. I see how you roll, right? We still couldn't move, mate! My boy's killing him. My boy's killing him. Enough to bring up bring me out of my poker face either. I lost, so that means I have to give you a battle. But that battle made me a big hungry. Can you bring me for a meal? Say no. Say no. Okay, so we got, is that the victory road badge? Is that what it is? Having 5 gym badge in hand makes it easier to catch Pokemon up to level 45. Oh, and they'll actually listen to you too. Okay, thank you, I appreciate that. So I can't catch that Dratini over there. Wow. This is for you. Hopefully a child like you has no need to put on. Okay, so Fasade. Okay, TM 25 Fasade. The dishes here, they've all got flavor. Good flavor, I mean. Oh, don't worry about the bill. I do earn a salary after all. Now, I'd rather get back to work. You're excluding me. Alright, easy work. We were able to take down gym leader Larry, the normal type gym leader. So that was absolutely a lot of fun. That was definitely a lot easier than I expected. And we're talking to Dita here, sorry. Rika informed me that there was a unusual trainer worth keeping an eye on. It seems she meant you. I guessed as much. I had the pleasure of observing your last match. I was impressed by the fantastic skill you showed. If you managed to keep your momentum and achieve champion, I will be very interested in inviting you to the Pokemon. And hey, PBL, I've got my team picked out. Okay, wow. And I saw you battling the gym leader. You just gotta keep getting better. You just keep getting better. How good to see you again, champion. And it seems it's been a while. Whoa, wait, La Premia, is PBL? I don't know what that means. Wait, did I forget to give you a full explanation? Everyone calls me Michita La Premia, because she's just that, she's the real number one, even higher than us regular champions. She's the top champion. Rather promising young talent. Whoa, I was awake for 1 second and you're famous PBL? Wow. Okay, I found PBL first. Maybe love for me, but you can't go stealing him from me. Yes, you can. Haha, I suppose I'll have to get in line. That's right, come on, PBL, time for our battle. Quick, let's go. The battle's calling. The battlefield's calling. I said the battle's calling. The battlefield's calling. One more. What is it? I very much like to observe that alright. Wow, she's trying to take notes because she's scared of me. She knows I'm gonna bring the heat. She knows I'm gonna bring that fire. Oh, haha, totally fine with me. Sounds fun, right? Yeah, I should say that. Thank you kindly. I'm already excited to see you kick off. Ramona, I'm going to F you up. Let's be on our way then. Yeah, Ramona, you're getting F'd up, kid. You remember how it all works, right? Once you get badges from all the gyms, you get to throw down against the strongest Pokemon trainers around. Yes, you must face the Pokemon. It is located to the northwest of Mesogoga. The Pokemon League is where trainers are reborn as champions. The greatest honor that they might be doing now. Collecting 8 gym badges sets you up to take the champions. If you can face the challenge of the final examiner and win, you'll become a champion. Just imagine how that moment would feel. Try getting into that champion mindset. Oh, yeah, I already have that champion mindset. You know, I'm going to have that champion mindset when I just clap you over and over again. Now, set your sights on reaching the big, important stage, and let's back. Excuse me one moment. I believe PBL's Pokemon may still have a little fatigued. Okay, yeah, she's going to heal me. Sorry, got a little caught up in my battle hunger. Ramona, you are one annoying chick, bro. I am sorry. You are so annoying. Well, okay, ignore that, the top left corner. Okay, well, you should be in great shape now. Thanks, La Premia. I don't even know if I'm saying that right. Okay, PBL, time to put our game faces on. Let's have us another fruitful battle. I'm gonna have to go, Ramona. Ramona, you are going to get freaking spanked. You are going to get freaking excited. Thanks for the XP though. Appreciate it. People are gonna start paying more and more attention to you. I just know it. Dude, I'm gonna beat you when you're at your best one day, and you're going to absolutely sob. Like, it's gonna be so freaking funny. An amazing display of talent, even against one as skilled as champion Nemona. That was a splendid match. I enjoyed watching very much. Now, even look for me, it thinks you're one to watch. You've got so much potential. The way you're going, I better watch my back. You know, since the first time we've met, I've been really sure of one thing. You're going to become a champion. No doubt about it, PBL. And the rest of these gyms, you can take them 100%. No problem. I agree. In fact, you should take this. Consider it as an investment in your...
Terablast. What the heck is a Terablast? You just make up your own room? Your own DNA? If a if a Pokemon uses that move while Terastalized, that move's type will change to the Terra type of a Pokemon. Wow. Wow. That's actually fire. Okay, one day PBL, you and me are gonna have the greatest battle of all. I know it. No, it's not. I'm sorry. I'm gonna go train up even more than I already have been. The moment I'm going to. I can't wait to find your best. She shows you such support and friendship. Or perhaps she hopes you truly might be a rival. You truly might rival. No, I think it's no mere hope. She seems to have complete faith that you'll catch up. At any rate, allow me to return you to the gym, right? Thank you. Okay, this was all too much. I don't know why all of this happened. It was absolutely freaking dreadful. But okay. That's where we can end this off. Okay, this episode was rather long. Maybe longer than I expected. But thank you guys so much for watching this playthrough of Pokemon Scarlet and Violet. If you guys did enjoy, make sure you guys do smash that like button. Subscribe if you guys are new. Turn on that notification bell if you guys want to stay up to date with me. Check the link in the description to check out all my socials, and make sure you guys do subscribe to the True Crew podcast. This will all be in the link in the description below. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys next time. Stay safe.